Welcome here to Hannover Fair 2018 and the igus Motion Plastics booth. Also this year we prepared more than 108 news for you, and 10 of these I will show you here in this video. And you can find all the others on our news website, where you can also download a PDF with all the news, and you can also certainly get the new catalog. And we start our walk here with a world premiere with Robolink Appeal. Appeal is inspired by the Greek word endless. And why is it endless? Because with three different gears. Here a warm gear that is very light, a warm gear that is running inverted, and a linear gear, you can do endless combinations and build your own robotic kinematics. For example, a six-axis robot for not even 4,000 euros. And here we see the next new low-cost robotics product, Robolink Rebel. A new kind of low-cost plastic strain wave gear, which is made completely out of tribal polymers. And not only the outer part, also the inner moving parts are made of tribal polymers. And here we are at Robolink DCI, a very compact steel robotic arm for 4 or 5 axis movements. The big benefit is that the complete control system is integrated in the foot, so you don't need to put anything in your cabinet. Starting from 4,900 euros, you can configure everything online and order online. And here we are at the igus Motion Plastics 3D print service for gears. Within 60 seconds, you configure this kind of gear and we print it and ship it within 3 days to you. And you can calculate the lifetime online and also your individually designed gear. We print and ship within 3 days. And here you see the cost-effective and lightweight modular kit for Delta robots from igus. This kit consists of various igus products with a speed up to 60 picks per minute. This Delta robot can work on a workable space up to 380 millimeters. igus smart plastics, you know already from last year. Our big task is that you prevent unplanned downtimes. Our products tell you when it's time to exchange them. There are 4 different possibilities how you can use smart plastics from igus. First is iSense standalone, the second one is iSense offline, the third one is iSense online, and the fourth solution is iSense integration. And here you see the iSense dashboard from igus. As an example, here from the Hannover Fair 2018 with 4 different machines. 3 are green and 1 is yellow, so all the 4 machines are still in good operational status. And here we see a new iSense product, an iSense sensor that sits inside the energy chain P41. This shows exactly if we tear here and simulate a higher wear, you see it directly on the dashboard and it's time to change the chain. This very robust beauty is our P41 Rollie Chain. This chain is designed for very harsh environments. For this e-chain that you can equip also with a smart plastic sensor, we have now doubled the lifetime by using a tribal optimized bearing inside the nut and bolt connection. And here we see a very special design study, the so-called pull e-chain. The chain links actually here are not needed to take the push-pull forces, but only to guide the cables. All the forces are taken by the rope system that is tearing the chain, as you can see here. And here we are on the next design study, the so-called lock e-chain. This e-chain is guided safely in any installation position due to extendable pins. And now welcome to e-chain 4.0. You maybe know that problem that if you work a lot with e-chain systems, you hardly can recognize which part number it is if you look on the side parts. This now we make a lot easier on a lot of series of the parts E4.1L, where we have now an integrated QR code on the side parts and also on the crossbars. Through a simple scan, you are coming easily to the website where you can order samples, order products, configure your product, or also download assembly instructions. And here we are at a new product that will save you lots of time as we know it from our Rollie Chain friends. Module Connect. Instead of many individual connectors, you have one connector module that you can easily extend. And all the modular connections you can easily combine with various Harting Hand modular inserts. You can connect and disconnect the modules within seconds. Cables that have to run in a space-restricted environment and still have to work inside the energy chain are often have a certain mechanical rigidity. Not so at CF Soft. These cables are adapting easily to the energy chain radius and still maintain the 5xD bending radius. These were the highlights that I wanted to show you from the Hannover Fair 2018 from the igus Motion Plastics booth. Please have a look now on our news website and also download the PDF with 108 great new products, and many will catch your interest.